everyone, hey, welcome back to my channel. Yes guys, so today guys we'll not in the kitchen. So I just came back from work basically, so I'm really tired. My eyes is tired and my body is tired, but this video have to be done. So yeah, so YT have been demanding this video of me for quite a while now, since I actually applied for the membership scheme, or I don't know if it's called a scheme. So so they'll be asking me this, you know, like they have a list of things for you to do. So it has been one of the lists I have to do. So I was asked to create an intro to invite people to join my membership. So I'm working for YT. So YT tell me what to do and I have to do. Yes guys, so if you actually go to my channel, you will see that I have a join button on the channel. Basically what the join button, what it does when you on there, so it actually give you different session, like different grades. So I have like full lovers one, I have full lovers two, I have full lover three, I think I have up to full lover four. So each one of the lovers is different prizes. So what you do, you just if you choose the lovers according to your pocket. So you're not obliged to join my membership. Even though you don't join it, you still have access to every other thing in my channel. You can still watch my videos, you can still, like, you know, do anything that you were doing normally as normal. So it doesn't affect you in any way. So joining my membership is just a way of you supporting my movement. You're just supporting because you love what I do and you love me. So you just, so joining someone membership, not just my membership. So you will see that whenever you come across YouTuber, yes that I am, so you see that we have a join button. So that join button, whenever you join somebody's channel, you just join them to support mainly, because like maybe like that money that you offer to give to them every month, it will help them to be able to get any equipment they need to buy. Like if they need to get anything, maybe they need to get a camera, maybe they need to get ring light, like all the equipment they need to be able to produce the lovely videos, the lovely content, right, that they've always been giving you. So that fund, can be used and can help them to be able to obtain all those stuff. So that is why it's so essential that you help. If you're capable of helping, if you're capable of joining anyone's membership, yes, join them to support them. Yes, if you know you can afford it, join. You know, help them out. But obviously, if you know you cannot, please, you're not obliged. You don't have to join anybody's membership, even though YT is creating that just to create money. You don't have to, like, you know, you can still support them by subscribing to the channel, also by putting your bells on, and also by always coming to watch them, and don't skip their videos, I mean their ads. Yeah, so don't skip their ads whenever you see any ads, whenever you see somebody's content with ads on, please do not skip it. Watch that ads, because that ad is how they can also get money and revenue, right? It's how they can get a little bit of money from their hard work, because it's not easy, I tell you. It's not easy to be editing, it's not easy to actually just be recording, like recordings or not. I used to, like before I started YouTube, I used to enjoy doing it. Then when I started doing it, it's like, it's a work. Anything you have to do for work, it's not sweet. Yes guys, so yes, if you can join my membership guys, I will be so grateful. If you're capable of joining my membership, please feel free to join my membership. And also, if you haven't yet subscribed to this lovely channel, please subscribe to my channel, guys, and don't forget to on your bell. That is very important. On your bells, and also because the bell is very important. If you subscribe to me and you don't on your bell, it's as good as nothing. If you subscribe to any channel, not just my channel, if you subscribe to any channel and you don't turn on the bell, like, it's just like you haven't subscribed at all. Because whenever that person upload a new content, you wouldn't get notified, you wouldn't get notification from that person. So it's very essential for you to turn on the bell, like on the bell, just so whenever you on the bell, whenever the person upload a new video, YT will contact you. Yes, they will send you a notification. Via the notification, you'll be able to see the new content the person have just posted. Yes, guys, so once again, guys, let me emphasize on this. You are not obliged to join my membership. You are not obliged. If you can join, please do join. And if you cannot join, it's absolutely fine. You're not obliged. You still have access to every other thing that you used to have access to. You can still come and watch my content. You can still like, comment, do whatever. You can still contact me if you want to. I don't think I have my contact yet on my description box, no, on my channel, but I will be putting my contact in case some of you that want to also contact me outside of YT. I want you guys to feel free to contact me. If you want to follow me on Facebook, my Facebook handle is Sandy's Foodies. Sandy, number one, Sandy Foodies. I'm the one and only Sandy's Foodies. If you want to follow me on Instagram, also Sandy's Foodies. If you want to go to TikTok, I'm all over Sandy's Foodies. If you want to go to Snapchat, right? I am on Snapchat with a different name, which is Omonomuse Adesua. I'll be putting everything on the description box so that you can have a personal relationship with you guys, not just on this YT outside. I want you to connect with me and I want to be connected to you. Yes, guys, thank you. Thank you once again for tuning in. Thank you. Thank you for coming to watch me one more time. And guys, have you given this video a thumbs up yet? And have you also subscribed to my channel yet? If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe and turn on your bell. Thank you, guys. Ciao, ciao. Ciao.